20th of March. Be doing a selection at a Get Out, the train roll of Arlene.
Thank you.
No, I don't have to shut up, neither. You already got me in segregation. What else do you gotta do? I don't sleep all day while everyone else is busting butt in the laundry. Hey, I know you have no dorm count. I'll just tell you. Sit here.
Huh? You appreciate that.
Okay, write this down. We'll stop by John on the backside. We have Mary Alice. She sleeps with a pillow stuffed in her mouth. Says her mom says it stops grinding her teeth down or something, but she sucked that pillow like she's getting paid for it. And then we have Doris eating pork rinds. Thinks that someone's gonna take them right out of her mouth. Wanna eat them every day. She ain't dumb. She's fat, but she ain't dumb. And we have Claire and Ellie. They've been whispering about family crap, who's gonna get out of line, or who's gonna get a new work assignment, or who's gonna get extra dessert and how much. Oh, my bed's right next to Ellie's, so like I know she's like hiding stuff in her bed. Crackers or something to spill over onto my sheets. One time, I found a grilled cheese underneath my pillow. It had two warty pickles. And then we have Linda and Lucille. They be real quiet, but they be praying. Talking about Mary. Lucille, she believes in no God. But she's been talking about this spirit pushing around, making people do stuff. All right, let's go on to the other side. I've been listening to you for like the last 3 hours. Your husband came laid off, your lettuce is being eaten by rabbits. No, you shut up. I don't care if I wake up everyone up. I feel sick, I want the nurse. And there's a bug here. Thank you.